Oh, man. All right, so what you want to do, my man, go to the corner, go about 3 blocks down, and make a right, and you'll be right there on
Crenshaw.
Check out. All right, Sean.
Hop,
what should we do?
Run like a big fool! Mama! Wait, Mama!
Right now, sister. Well, I'm gonna need you to do a spill his form out.
May I have a pen, please?
Thank you. Excuse me. You know I can get some water around here?
Oh, God. Here.
Thanks.
You're number 1,012.
1,012.
Between Crazy Legs being hit in the drive-by, the Korean store shootings, jail, and Dashiki being pregnant,
Dashiki!
I felt like I was about to explode.
Trying to win Best Actor on the Soul Train Awards. Look, Dashiki. I'm sorry about last night. I thought about it. And I want to be a father to my child. And another thing. I also realized how much I love you, and I want to leave the hood with you.
But there's something we need to do before we go.
Look, I'm taking the kids, and I'm moving out of the hood. I just want them to come say goodbye to their daddies.
Give me the man.
You're a good brother, Trent. Yeah. Me? I mean, I've been in jail a long time, T. Sometimes I feel like a caged animal. How come you never came to see me, man?
Nigga, I don't know you.
Oh, yeah. You don't know me. That's right. Well, dig this here, Trey. Teach my son how to be a man, Trey. How to be a man. Give me some.
Find that toothpick. I'm a smoker.
No. We need to put an end to all this black-on-black crime. We need to call a truce.
What about that time you shot Byron? Ain't that black-on-black crime?
Yeah. No. Byron was light-skinned. Oh, yeah.
Hey, you about to go to this party.
Yeah.
And you gonna be doing some drinking?
It's a little something.
Let me tell you about drinking and driving, man.
Boy, that shit is fun, man. Yo, what you do is get yourself a 40, right? Then you get on the freeway, bam, punch it to 85. Then you turn off your lights, let go of the steering wheel, boom!
It will bug you out,
oh,
boy.
Man.
You gotta try it, man.
I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna try it.
Hey, why y'all didn't invite me to the party?
Come on, Pop. You know you gotta be 18 and older.
Oh, man.
Besides, it's getting past your bedtime. Did you brush your teeth?
Yeah.
Let me see.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
There we go. All right, I'm out.
All right.
Hey. Oh, you gonna want to read me like a bedtime story, like the good old days.
All right, just one.
That's all I need.
Right. Flip to a good one. There we go. This is the story of Dick and Mary. Mary lies on the bed and spreads her thighs. Dick thrusts his large member into a waiting vagina.
Ooh. Fuck me! Fuck me!
Mary screams. Dick covers her head with a pillow because she's too noisy. Dick continues to pound her swollen opening till he climates. Oh! Oh! I'm coming! I'm coming! Oh! 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 And he falls asleep.
Take a motion!
Yo, he dead. Yo, pass that shit. Yeah.